Geoff Bodine's crash at one of NASCAR's fastest tracks is widely considered to be one of the most shocking incidents in the sport's history. The impact of the crash threw him into the fence and ignited multiple fireballs, leading many onlookers to fear the worst for Bodine. Remarkably, Bodine survived the harrowing experience despite the almost complete destruction of his truck.
This is gonna hurt.
Uh-oh.
Oh my.
Though there was very little left of the vehicle once the dust had settled, Bodine would live to race another day.